Hi, what are you thinking deeply about today? Is it someone, or something, or some ideas? Is it about your studies, your workplace, or the financial breakdowns? Or is it something that pricks you all day and night, the word spoken against you by someone? Thinking deeply about refers to the word meditate. Bible says in Joshua chapter 1 verse 8 to meditate on God's word, his laws, the day and the night, for your success and the prosperity. Think deeply about what God says. Meditate on God's word.